Eggs come in a variety of colors: white, brown, blue, green, and speckled. The difference in shell pigmentation is superficial, but the reasons are genetic and evolutionary, dating all the way back to dinosaurs. Let's start with the familiar white and brown chicken eggs. You might have a preference, but one doesn't have more protein or a better taste than the other, though brown eggs tend to have slightly more omega-3 fatty acids. Brown eggs come from larger chickens that cost more to maintain, which is why those eggs are a little more expensive. It's not because they're way better. Brown eggs get their color from a biochemical pigment called protoporphyrin, formed by blood cells breaking down. And of course, biochemical pigments are due to genetics. White-feathered chickens with white earlobes, called leghorn chickens, lay white eggs, while one type of red or brown chicken with red earlobes, called Orpingtons, lay brown eggs. But it gets weirder. The Americana breed lays blue eggs, giving it the nickname of the Easter egg chicken. Olive eggers, a cross between a hen and a rooster that are from a brown egg and a blue egg-laying breed, lays olive green eggs. In each case, the pigment is deposited on the egg as it moves through the hen's oviduct, fairly late in the shell-forming process, the last 3 to 6 hours of a 20 to 26-hour process, so the color doesn't actually pass all the way through the shell. If you look at the inside of the shell of a brown egg after you crack it, the inside is white, not brown like the outside. But aside from genetics, there are other factors that can influence an individual egg's pigment. A bigger egg would need more pigment to cover it, so if the hen only releases a set amount, that egg can be lighter. An older hen will generally lay lighter eggs. The egg can rotate as it moves through the hen too, meaning pigment can be unevenly distributed. Stress on the hen can lead to less pigment and a lighter egg as well. As for the more interesting egg colors we see, such as blue eggs, the color comes from a pigment called eosinin, a byproduct of bile production. There's an evolutionary advantage to blue eggs, since birds like robins and emus lay their eggs in an open nest. The blue pigment filters out UV light, protecting the egg from sunlight and stopping it from overheating. The darker blue eggs are generally found in environments where there's less direct sunlight. The darker pigment absorbs more sunlight to warm the egg. Speckled eggs, meanwhile, have inherent protection from predators, offering a bit of camouflage while they sit in a nest. This explains why other egg-laying animals lay unpigmented eggs, like turtles. Turtles bury their eggs in a protected nest, so don't need UV protection or camouflage. This all has led scientists to conclude that egg colors came about around the time that species started laying eggs in uncovered nests rather than burying them, something dinosaur species like these were known to do. So whichever eggs you choose to buy, you're making an excellent choice. For more science content, be sure to subscribe to Seeker. And speaking of dinosaur eggs, Trace can tell you what we can learn from them in this video right here. Thanks for sticking around till the end. And speaking of egg colors, fish eggs are colored depending on the female, not the species.